गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, टुडे केमिस्ट्री क्लास ट्वेल्थ क्लास ट्वेल्थ ग्रेड ट्वेल्व केमिस्ट्री क्लास इट इस अ सॉल्यूशन लेसन इट्स अ फाइनल टॉपिक दैट इस अ प्रॉब्लम सॉल्विंग प्रॉब्लम बेस्ड ऑन कोलिगेटिव प्रॉपर्टी बेस्ड ऑन कोलिगेटिव प्रॉपर्टी लास्ट क्लास वी सॉल्व द टू प्रॉब्लम्स प्रीवियस क्लास नाउ वी विल सॉल्व अवर फ्यू प्रॉब्लम्स ओके नाउ फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम 1 ग्राम ऑफ नॉन इलेक्ट्रोलाइट सॉल्यूट 1 ग्राम ऑफ Non-electrolyte solute. What is the weight of solute? 1 gram. 1 gram of non-electrolyte solute dissolved in 50 gram of benzene solvent rate W2. 50 gram. This is a W2. This is a W1. This is a W1. Solvent rate W1. Solute weight W2. That is 1 gram of non-electrolyte solute is dissolved in 500 gram of benzene. So now any impurities added to the pure solvent, the freezing point is decreasing. Lower the freezing point of benzene by 0.40. That is delta T F value. Delta T F value 0.40 Kelvin. Delta. The freezing point depression constant of benzene. That is a KF. KF value is 5.12 Kelvin kilojoule mole numbers. Now question is, what is the find the molar mass of the solute? That is a molar mass, 1 gram mass. This is a weight. You find the molar mass of solute. It's very simple. That is in a beaker, 50 gram of benzene. That is a W1, weight of solvent, you add 1 gram of non-electrolyte solute, that is W2, solute weight. Now, question is, what is the molar mass of non-electrolyte, that is M2, you find, Now, the answer, solution, you see. Weight of solute W2 is equal to 1 gram. Now you write first data 1 gram. W1, weight of solvent, that is 50 gram. KF what? Freezing point depression constant. KF. Freezing point depression constant. That is 5.12 Kelvin kilojoule mole inverse. Now temperature decreasing. What's the temperature? Lower freezing point of 0.40 Kelvin. Now question, you find the M2. You find the M2. You know this formula. Depression in freezing point delta Tf is equal to depression freezing point constant. That is what? Freezing point depression constant into weight of solute 1000 divided by M2. Molar mass of solute, weight of solvent, weight of solvent. Now question, what is the question? You find the M2, molar mass of solute, that is M2. Now you rearrange, M2 is equal to KF W2 1000, this delta Tf into W1. Now you substitute the value, KF value, what is the value? 5.12 kilo Kelvin kilojoule mole inverse, 5.12 into W2 weight, 1 gram into 1000. Divided by delta Tf, depression constant. Freezing point depression is 0.4 Kelvin, 0.40 into weight of solvent, 50. This is the M2. Now you solve multiplication division. What is the value? M2 is equal to 256 gram mole inverse. Multiplication and division will give it 256 gram mole inverse. This question asked in board exam 2013 and 2016. 2 years this question is asking, 3 mark question in no doubt. Okay, now second question, second problem. Second problem. What mass of sodium chloride? What mass of sodium chloride must be dissolved? Must be dissolved in 65 gram of water. Solvent rate 65 gram. The freezing point of water. Water to lower the freezing point. Lower the freezing point means Fe. Lower the freezing point of water by 7.5 degrees centigrade. The freezing point represent constant. That is a KF. Freezing point depression constant. Constant, that is a KF value for water is 1.86 degrees centigrade per meter. Assume 1/2 factor for NaCl is 1.87. Now molar mass of NaCl is equal to 58.5 gram mole inverse. Now question is, see, what mass of sodium chloride? Now we take a water, sodium chloride is added in 65 gram of water. Water rate, solvent rate 65 gram of water is added. Lower the freezing point will be decreasing 7.50 degree centigrade. Now KF value is given for water. KF value for water is 1.86. Now assume 1/2 factor is the NaCl, 1.87. Now what is the NaCl? How many grams is added? That is you find the W2 weight you find. Okay. Now first in the solutions, W1 weight of solvent 65 gram. Okay. Freezing point depression 7.50 degree centigrade. KF value 1.86 cool Celsius per mole. I value 1.87. M2 molecular mass of solute 58.5. Okay. Now you find the W2 weight. Find the W2 weight. Okay, you know already formula is the freezing point depression is equal to KF W2 1000 divided by M2 W1. This is a before collision, that is a abnormal mass, without abnormal mass. But here I value is given. So that is what changes I. That is what changes. So we want W2. W2 we want. So W2 is equal to delta TF M2 W1 I KF 1000. Now delta TF value, what is the value? 7.50. M2 value, what is this? 48.5. W1 weight 65. I value 1.87. This move is greater than 1. For dissociation greater than 1. Association less than 1, that is ionic compound when dissolved in water, dissociation. So I value is greater than 1. Previous class, we get plus, we will learn. That is 1.87. KF value, what is the value? KF value 1.86. KF value 1.86 into 1000. So what is the value? 8.199 grams. This is the weight of sodium chloride salt. That is the weight of solvent. Sorry, solute. Weight of solute. Weight 8.19 grams. So freezing point differs in what? 7.5 degrees centigrade is ready to use. Okay, this is the second problem. Now third problem. Third problem. All the questions is taken from the board examination. Third problem. What mass of ethylene glycol? What mass of ethylene glycol? That is molar mass 62 grams moles. 62 ethylene glycol C2H6O2. Ethylene glycol, that is a formula CH2OH 2 carbon, hydrogen 2, 4, 5, 6, oxygen 1, 2. That is a ethylene glycol that is used in a antifreeze agent in car batteries. Molar mass 62 must be added. Must be added to 5.5 kilograms of water. Kilogram of water to lower the freezing point. Lower the freezing point. Fe means freezing point of water. 0 degrees centigrade to minus 10 degrees centigrade. Minus 10 degrees centigrade. Okay, this is the question. This is the question. Now, you see the question. Ethylene glycol solvent. That is, you take a one beaker. That is water. Sorry, solvent is water. 5.5 kilograms of water. 5.5 kilograms of water. Okay. Now, what is the freezing point? Water freezing point is 0 degrees centigrade. Freezing point of water is 0 degrees centigrade. Now, a particular amount of ethylene glycol is added. Solute W2. Solute W2. Okay, molar mass 62. Molar mass 62. Added to 5.5 kg of water. The freezing point. Now, any pure solvent, you add the impurities, freezing point decreasing. Before added to the solute, freezing point 0 degrees centigrade. When solute is added, the freezing point decreasing 0 to 10, minus 10 degrees centigrade. So, freezing point decreasing 0 to minus 10 degrees. What is the mass of the solute? That is the question. Mass of the ethylene. How much amount of ethylene glycol is added to 5.5 gram of water? The freezing point reducing 0 to minus 10 degrees. Okay, very simple question. Now, M2, mass of molar mass of solute, what? 62. Okay, W1, what? Kilogram, 5.5 kilogram. But this 5.5 kilogram is converted into gram because molar mass is given gram. So the kilogram is converted into gram, is multiplied into 1000. That is what? 5500 grams. W1. weight of solvent. Solute express molar mass expressed in a gram, so solvent mass also expressed in gram. Okay. Now delta Tf. Tf, pure solvent freezing point, solution freezing point. Pure solvent what? 0 degree. Water freezing point 0 degree. This minus, after solute is added, solution freezing point is minus 10 degree. So it is minus into minus, so 10 degrees centigrade. Delta Tf, what is the value? 10 degree. Now Kfi, freezing point, differential constant, this is given 1.86 for water. Freezing point differential constant is not given in our question. You should remember that data is given, okay? Now we want, what is this? W2. What is the value of W? Okay? You know, already you know this formula, delta Tf is equal to Kf W2 1000 divided by M2 W1. So we want W2. So W2 is equal to delta Tf, this M2, this W1 divided by Kf into 1000. Now we substitute delta Tf, what is the value? 10. M2 62. W1 5500 divided by Kf value, whereas Kf value 1.86 into 1000. What is the value? This is 1833.33 gram. The answer is 1833.3 gram is converted into kilogram divided by 1000 kilogram. This is the answer. Gram, 1833 grams, and in kilogram 1.833 kilograms. Okay, this is the third sums. Now fourth problems. Calculate the boiling point. Question is, what is the boiling point? Calculate the boiling BP, that is the boiling point, elevation of area, solution. One solution prepared by adding 10 gram of calcium chloride to 200 gram of water. 200 gram of water. Now data, Kp for water 0.52 Kelvin kilogram mole inverse. Molar mass of calcium chloride. Molar mass of calcium chloride. What is this? 111 gram mole inverse. Now question is, see, that is, you take a one beaker, there is a water. Water, what is the solvent? 200 gram water. 200 gram water. That is weight W1. W1. Now you add 10 gram of calcium chloride, that is W2. Okay. Question, boiling point elevation, that is delta Tp. Okay. What is the delta Tp? No, pure solvent is equal to 100 degrees centigrade. Tp, what is it? You find the Tp. Okay. Now you see. Answer, W2 weight of solute 10 gram of calcium chloride is added. 10 gram calcium chloride added. W1 that is solvent. Weight of solvent is 200 gram. Molar mass of calcium chloride that is given 111 gram. 111 grams. Okay. Molar elevation constant. Molar elevation constant. That is K. Kp is equal to 0.512. Here 12. 512. Okay. Now delta dp is equal to kp into molarity. You know this formula, molar boiling point elevations, that is boiling point elevation of solution is equal to kp value, molar elevation constant is equal to molality. You know molality, m is equal to weight of solute in the 1000 by molecular size and the w1. Now we substitute 10,000 m to 111 into solvent 200 0.450. Now you substitute. So delta Pp, Kp value now this is 0.512, m value 0.450, what is this 0.2306 Kelvin. So molar elevation time 0.2 Kelvin is increasing. 0.2 Kelvin is increasing when 10 gram of calcium chloride added to the 200 gram of water. That is the elevation constant. Now next problem number 5. What is the formula? C2H6O2 is added to your car battery, car cooling system. Along with the 5 kilogram of water. Along with the 5 kilogram of water. Okay, if the freezing point of water, Fe, freezing point of water, glycol solution, is minus 15 degrees Celsius. What is the boiling point of solution? What is the boiling point of the solution? Okay. Now question A. Here data. Kp for 0.62 Kelvin kilojoules kilogram mole inverse and Km 1.86 Kelvin kilogram mole inverse. Okay. Now question Tp value. Find the Tp value. Now the answers. Tf freezing point differential what? Minus 15 degrees Celsius is given up. Freezing point. Minus 15 degrees Celsius. Kf value 1.86 Kelvin kilogram mole inverse. Delta Tf, you know, Tf 0 minus Tf. Pure solvent minus solution. Pure solvent. That is 0 degree minus into minus 15, that is 15 degrees centigrade. Delta Tf value 15 degrees centigrade. You know, delta Tf is equal to Kf into molarity. Delta Tf value, what is? Degree, you add Kelvin 288 Kelvin, 15 degrees equal to Kelvin. So delta Tf value 288 Kelvin, Kf value what? 1.86, M value W2 0.052 into 5. So W2 is equal to 48 Kelvin. By using the races. So W2 weight absolute fine. But what is the question? Delta, that's a TP value. Delta TP is equal to TP into M. You find the TP value. That is delta TP value. TP value 0.5. 48 by 0.052 into 5. So delta TP is equal to 80.51 Kelvin. That makes delta TP is equal to TP minus TP 0. What a solution. So we want delta TP 80.51 is equal to TP. Pure solvent 373. TP is equal to 80.51 plus 373. That is 453.51 Kelvin. That is the boiling point of the solution. TP value. Boiling point of the solution. Okay. This is the next problem. Very important problem. That is osmotic process problem. Dissolved in just enough water to make 10 ml of solution. So this to make a 10 ml of solution. If this solution has an osmotic pressure pi value of 13.3 millimeter mercury at mercury at 25 degrees centigrade. What is the molar mass of protein? What is the molar mass of protein? Okay, here data R value gas constant 0.0821 liter atmosphere Kelvin inverse mole inverse and 1 atmosphere pressure is equal to 760 millimeter mercury. Okay, now question 100 milligram of protein, that is 100 milligram of protein. 100 milligram. Enough water to make 10 ml. This protein plus water, 10 ml. Protein plus water is a 10 ml solution. If the solution has an osmotic pressure by value 13.3 millimeter mercury, you know what atmosphere pressure is equal to 760 millimeter mercury. What is the molar mass of protein? What is the molar mass of protein? This is a very interesting question. What is the molar mass of the molar mass of protein? Okay. Now answer is W2, that is weight of solute. Here solute, what is this? Protein. Weight of solute is protein, 100 milligrams. 100 milligrams, that is 0.1 gram. Milligrams converted into gram, 0.1 gram. Volume, 10 ml. Is converted into liter, 0.01 liter. Liter. Now, osmotic pressure, 13.3 millimeter mercury is converted into atmospheric pressure. So divide 13.1 atmospheric pressure is equal to 760. That is 760 millimeter equal to 1 atmospheric pressure. So 1 millimeter mercury pressure is equal to 1 by 760. Now 13.3 by 760. That is the pressure values. 13.3 760. Now temperature 25 degrees to 10 is converted to Kelvin 273 plus 25 298 Kelvin temperature. R value 0.0821 liter atmosphere Kelvin inverse, mole inverse. Kelvin inverse, mole inverse. Okay, this is the data. Now formula. Osmotic by V is equal to W2 RT by M2. That is osmotic pressure. Osmotic pressure is equal to W2 RT by M2V. So we want M2. What is the molar mass of protein? So M2 is equal to W2 RT by 5V. What is the W2? 0.1 gram. Or 0.0821. R value is given. Temperature 298 Kelvin. Temperature is 298 Kelvin. Pi value. What is the pi value? 13.3. By 760. Volume, what is the volume? 0.01. So completely you solve this multiplication and division, you find the value 13,980.45 gram molar mass. That is the answer. Molar mass or molecular mass of proteins, molar mass of high value. Protein is a biomolecule, so molecular mass is a high. That is 13,980.45 gram mole inverse. Okay, 45 gram mole inverse. The next is sums. Question number 7. Next question. So final question. Freezing point of solution when 1.9 gram of mercuric magnesium chloride. That is molar mass 95 gram mole inverse was dissolved in 50 gram of water. Assuming magnesium chloride undergo complete dissociation, ionization. Okay, KF or water, freezing point, molar freezing point, water 1.86 Kelvin kilogram mole inverse. Okay, so what is the question? Calculate the freezing point of solution. That is water 50 gram of water. You add what? 1.9 gram of magnesium chloride. That is the solute. After adding the magnesium chloride solute, what is the freezing point of the solution? What is the freezing point of the solution? Generally, water freezing point 0 degree. Now you find that after the adding the solute, freezing point is a depressor. What is the freezing point of the solution? Now answer, delta Tm is equal to I into KFM. You know this formula. I value for magnesium chloride. Magnesium ion plus 2 fluoride ion. This is a 1 with plus 2. That is I value is a 3. Magnesium chloride I value 3. Because 1 magnesium ion, 2 fluoride ion. 1 plus 2, that is 3 ions. Ionic means is I value for. Now molarity. W2 1000. By M2 into W1, you know this formula. What is this? W2 1.9 gram is added solute. What is the solute? Magnesium chloride value 1.9 gram into 1000 divided by M2, mass of the solvent. So, mass of the 95, molar mass of the solute 95 gram. Magnesium chloride 95, molar mass 95. Weight of the solvent 50 grams. Solvent 50 grams. Okay. Now you solve it. 0.4 molarity. Multiplication and division 0.4 molarity. Now you substitute. Delta Tf, I value 3, Kf value. What is the Kf? 1.86. Molarity 0.4. What is this? 2.232 Kelvin. Multiplication 2.32 Kelvin. This is a depression, molar depression constant. Now question is, what is the freezing point of solution? That is Tf. Tf value is what? Delta Tf is equal to We want Tf. Tf is equal to Tf0 minus delta Tf. Tf0, 273, pure solvent, that is water for freezing point is a 273, 0 degree centigrade, that is a Kelvin, 273 Kelvin. Now, resultant is 2.23. That is what this is. 270.77 Kelvin. That is Tf. That is a Tm. Okay? That's all. This is the problem over. So many problems I solved it. So, this solution lesson is over. Solution lesson is over. Next, 12th standard online class. So far we are learning about lessons, that is surface chemistry, solution, biomolecule, certain topics, deleted portion down, undeleted portion, biomolecules, surface chemistry, solution, biomolecule, D and F block element and coordination compound. That is an online test. You ready for all the 5 lessons. MCQ question, only MCQ, multiple choice question, 1 mark question. That's all. So this solution lesson topic is over. Solution topic, that is a solution lesson, is over. If anybody doubt, please ask me through the WhatsApp or WhatsApp. Any doubt, please ask me or come to the school. We will clarify the doubts. Okay. Thank you.